So?
What I'm about to tell you is going to be very difficult to understand.
This narrative is far more than mere fiction.
But you deserve the truth. Look out there. Out there is the perfect land. You see it?
I think so.
Most people can't. When I was a kid, there was a place.
Where am I?
You're in paradise, of course.
A dark place. Apps keep track of our schedules, our fitness, our love lives. But what if an app could tell you how long before you die? Would you want to know?
If we knew the whole truth, would we be less afraid?
Foretold it this day.
Why am I the only one that's not okay with this?
He's asked the same questions every week.
When someone isn't seen for what they truly are, that's a very dangerous thing.
How's your job? Are you having any negative thoughts? All I have are negative thoughts.
Those people are invisible. They don't exist.
Sometimes we have to work outside of the rules to get what's right.
Are you truly willing to throw away everything you are for the mere chance of losing them?
It's what you taught me.
This thing that you are struggling with is fear.
I don't know the world that you've been through.
Embrace it and then overcome it.
Every day, we get to make a new choice.
What I call a legacy, you leave the world a better place than you found it.
It's about owning your story, who you truly are.
It's just the only answer that there is.
Is it?
Something all emerges. Life's mysteries remain.